I'm gonna execute a button hook pattern super slow-mo. Let's see that in an instant replay. I'm